Alrighty then, let's get started. How's it going, Lily? All right, there we go. We're back with more Celeste, and we're gonna keep trying for the Moonberry, the hidden thing in Farewell. So, it's a struggle. Hey, Crystal, how's it going? I've done some practice offline, and I have made it to the power box a couple of times and a little bit past that. And I keep dying at a particular part. But this first couple sections I've gotten pretty consistent with. Yep. Not entirely consistent. Too fast. I could have just stopped and slowed down there a bit. But yeah, I'm not really sure how close I am. Probably still have quite a ways to go still, so I'm not expecting to get this done tonight, but see how far we can get. No, dang. Now I'm struggling at that part. And by struggling, I mean dying twice. Too early there. So many little things I have to remember to do. It's just such a long level. Come on! Turned left before I release there. Down. Right. I don't know what's going on here. Just making a lot of silly mistakes. Like, I'm going a little bit too early there. But I don't know why I'm doing that, I guess. All right, this is where I struggle. Yep. Getting around that pufferfish and still making it to the block with enough time. because either I go too wide like that, or I wiggle to try and adjust it and get it right. I have completely forgotten, and that's how I did it when I cleared it. That was the method I was doing then, too. So. I think in my clip of me beating this, I talk about doing the pufferfish the wrong way. So. I remember, is it just like a thing of like control? Like, because I imagine it would be bouncing off the pufferfish, top of the pufferfish once, and then getting it to blow up again to knock you towards the feather, but. I think I was just not very consistent. Come on, I am hitting left. Dash into the side of the puffer, it'll send you to below the feather. I can try. I mean, I'm still not great with the feather to begin with, and that section does feel kind of tight. I'm just getting frustrated that all these simple little things in the early sections that I was not having in practice the other days just keep happening now. Getting to the feather part pretty consistently. Tried to overcompensate there, and that didn't work. With the throwing the fish. Too high. Sure. A little too floaty there. Too far and trying to compensate. I don't think we're gonna make it. Okay. I actually had more leeway there than I thought. All right. Okay. Yeah, I just don't think I was consistent at this at all. Yep. Like that. Or I would just bounce way farther than I would expect. That's not what you're supposed to do, so obviously, but like... you're neutral on the D-pad when you bounce, it'll put you exactly where you need to be. Seemed really short. I mean, I wasn't fully prepared, I guess, but I don't know. I think I kind of started to go up, and I dashed into the feather, lost a bunch of time. But the setup didn't feel bad. Wasn't even paying full attention there. I'm just looking ahead to the feather and not looking at Madeline at all. so floaty. You know what? Made it to the power box. Hey, it left. Welcome on in. Congratulations. With however you got, how far you got on Celeste, we are struggling, but we made it here. All right. So, I have not shown any of this on stream, but I have gotten this far. This is what we do now. We go backwards here. On the final climb, flag 14. Nice, you're almost there. Right. All right, this is where I keep dying. This is the farthest I have gotten. I need to wall bounce off of this. And normally I just go for it and then land on the spikes, whether I make it or not. So. There we go. Alright, new PB. Okay. Alright. Okay. Aw. No. Ha. Okay. Not supposed. I don't think I'm supposed to be here. I don't. Kind of blind either direction. Nope. All right. Oh, dang. Okay. Oh. All right. New personal barriers. Yes. Okay. So we messed up the wave dash twice there, actually. But we made progress. And so far, that doesn't look that bad. It's just a lot of jumps where you can't exactly tell where you're gonna wind up. Still not sure about this part. Yeah. Like, just how I'm dashing up into that feather doesn't feel right. But the way I was used to doing it was also not good or consistent either, so... Floaty. Grabbing that just in case. Yeah, we're fine. See, like, I keep doing that. I don't... That's such a small window to dash into the pufferfish, it feels like. Better. Yeah, but like there is the electric field too. I can't go too late. And then I'm dashing up. Okay. I'm dashing straight up into the feather instead of like up at an angle, but I think that's fine. Thank you. make it consistently due to how the speed changes. Hmm. Okay. There we go. Okay. All right. Oh, I see where we are now. Okay. Now. Okay. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, that had spikes on the top. Okay. Do I use D-pad or stick? I am using the D-pad with the Xbox Series S controller. Alrighty then. I just glide through here? Okay. No, you do something like that. All right. Okay. I've reached the checkpoint. All right. That makes me feel very good about how I'm, like, trying not to die here, but... Now what? The section is not meant to be done with the jelly. Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. Thank you. I would have figured that out eventually when I died, but... Oh, that's... This double dash crystal is the worst, huh. Alright, well, I'll figure it out here eventually. Can I, like, do anything... Like, manipulate this block at all? Okay. Actually, wasn't that bad. I've got you finishing farewell now. All right, let's go. Glad I've pushed multiple people back to Celeste, or into Celeste, I guess, in Left's case. Okay. Yeah, there we go. All right. Excuse me? Playing Celeste. It's a good one. I just need to get Sat back to this game as well. Here. Ooh, all right. That's what we're doing. Okay. Yeah, and I'm not good at stamina puzzles, so I'll take that as a first attempt for pretty good. And really tight stamina. Yep. Oh. can't skip a block. Alright. Dang it. Okay. Blah. There's a way to conserve stamina there. Down here. Alright, now we've reached the Jump King section. Died of spikes, so it doesn't get me very far. Yeah, that didn't work for me either. I don't know what the plan is after I get the crystal, though. And I was not thinking very far ahead. Okay. Is that it? Nope. Okay. Let's reset thing. Okay. Not sure if that's right or not. That looked right. Not quite. Okay. Stamina. No. All right. Okay. No. Okay. Can I? That's not it either. Okay. Why did I do that? All right. Try that again. Doesn't seem... Is it possible to get here with two crystals? Don't be away? I'm not saying it's not. Okay. To it, but you can get two crystals and words at the end. I'm just missing something silly. Okay, we'll figure it out. I do like this, like, stealing a crystal mechanic is here, because it felt like when I was doing this before in other sections, it wasn't exactly intended always, so... There we go. Okay. Yep. All right, we got it.
What?
I just... There we go. So it's still a bit of a stamina puzzle at the end. All right. But I figured out the one trick I was missing. Distances. Yep. Should be a little bit more careful with my movement. Losing one? There we go. Okay. Just need to be a little bit quicker on the dashes there, I think. It's chill here. No. Well, not exactly. Well. No. Alright. Okay. Oh. Getting my practice in. Okay. All right. Another checkpoint. Huh? Okay. I don't know why that worked, but okay. Top right entrance doesn't have a respawn point, so choose the next closest. Huh. Oh, is that like that crystal heart in the hotel trick you taught me? Because I've been using that in Archipelago. Okay. This sucks a lot. All right. Hmm. practice come back? It does, all right. Not really, no. Now I'm trying to just test something here. Yeah, those are like those slippery things you can't grab. I do it a whole lot to prove it's not a fluke. Wait for the seasides. Those are a real test of do you actually understand this mechanic. Did I just forget that was a mechanic? Like wall kicking there? I guess I haven't had to do that in a while, but okay. Right? Calbat? Calbeast? Thank you for the raid. Welcome on in. I'm Waffle Soup. My pronouns are she, her. And we are trying to get the Moonberry in Celeste. And we're a little stumped. Thank you. What were you playing? Were you also streaming Celeste? Thank you for the follow. Okay. Moonberry can be tough to figure out. Yeah! We made it this far, though. We've made it to... We've gotten two checkpoints in an hour and a half, so... I'm happy with my progress so far. I don't think I'm going to get too much farther tonight, but we'll see. Strawberry Jam Grandmaster Lobby. Nice. I have not done very much modding at all. No. I want that. Okay. I mean, yes, I have done a little bit of modding, obviously, but I haven't done much for modded levels or anything like that. But I know they exist. Yeah, welcome on in. We're gonna be here a while. Okay. That feels good, but that doesn't necessarily mean that feels right. You know what? I have been going for almost an hour and a half. Why don't I take a short break. Sorry to do this right when you raid it in, but I'm going to stand up, stretch, rest my hands a little bit, grab a new beverage, and when I come back, we'll practice this a little bit more. And I'll also run some ads to get rid of pre-roll. But yeah, thank you for the raid, and I hope you stick around while BRB. All right, I'm back. And fresh beverage. Let's keep going here. Thank you, left. I'm definitely not doing this right. Okay, that's better. Now I forgot what I did. But better. Okay, all right. Yeah, I did. All right. Did also kind of forget about that, like bouncing off the wall ish. Okay. Okay. Alright, playing around here a little bit. Okay. I'm not going to be able to repeat that, but that's progress. All right. Actually, okay. A little too high, all right. What are the flags for my hair? The normal one is trans, and the double jump one is lesbian. Jellies off the walls. Yeah, I just not sure where I'm supposed to do that. Is it here, actually? The zero dash hair is just a darker version of the trans one. Well, it's hard to see, but it's just darkened out. So. Nothing special there. This maybe. Okay. Nope. Play around a little bit there, maybe. So... Nope. Not what I meant to do. Start looking for them. The first ice wall is bounce and dash up. Oh, right. Like that. Okay. Right, that mechanic. Okay. That's how I get more height. So here am I throwing the jelly and then double dashing into the spring and grabbing it here? Maybe? Need to do any horizontal movement. If I can not dash sideways either. timing to keep my extra height. Not just dash sideways. I mean, it gives me an extra boost. Yes, I totally noticed that. I kind of see what you mean. We're just gonna just play around here a little bit. I feel like I could do that all day, but I'm not exactly sure what I'm learning. I don't have a boost. So, nope, okay. Okay, that's what I'm supposed to do, I'm pretty sure. Okay. So like the ice ones are the indicator. Hey, throw it here and bounce off and boost up into it. Okay. That's what they're trying to teach me specifically there. Okay. Dang it. Take you 3 hours. Yeah, and it's probably gonna take me longer, but. Perfect. Okay. I now at least feel like I'm on the right track rather than just flailing about. So if we get some height off of here. No, I'm still not. Exactly sure here. Keep trying, but I don't know if that's, I'm doing that right. Oh, okay. That, all right. I don't know what I was expecting, but it wasn't that. But that is right, okay. Okay, I'm out of boost there, so I need to, like, actually just bounce into it. Got it. I just needed to bounce into the second set of springs rather than try and, I just needed to like touch them instead of trying to like do whatever that is on the second set. Yeah, this is a room, and I'm not even that far in it, am I? Okay. There. And diagonal boost up to that. Don't even know what I'm doing there. Yeah, I have no idea what we're doing. Blah. Yeah. Oh, that's so long. All right. Oh, Maddie. Maddie, why? evil, possibly. Allegedly. So Mario Maker and VVV levels, yep. Okay. There we go. Alright, making progress. That part's... Now I need to figure out completely different timing for the spring part. I just need to pull back further too. Okay. I kind of see what I'm supposed to do there. Maybe. Wait. Too much height there. Just going a little too fast here, I think. Okay. Nope. Okay. That's probably right. And then up boost there into that. Okay. Into there. And then this part, I have no idea. Okay. Ooh, what a level. One section later that's pure evil, another section that's moderately evil. All right. That was a good thinking there. Pull back. Nope. Well, we'll worry about that when we get there. Maybe? Hard to tell if I did that, if I had the right idea there or not. Yeah, I think I did. I think I'm on the right path there. Just gotta figure out the timing there too. I do want to say the music here's a in this at least particular section is a little tame. I wouldn't mind practicing offline when I could listen to some more copyrighted music. Nice and relaxing, but it's not what I want right now for grinding this out. Yeah, I just need to find a better setup for that. But, okay. Okay, all right. We can just chill here for a second. Okay. So, what is the plan? I mean, it looks like I could diagonally boot. No. Okay. I'm not sure here. Like, there's no spikes on the right side of that block, which tells me to wall boost off of it, but I don't know if that's wall kick off of it, but I don't know if that's right. So like if I can we get not, all right, I actually don't get that much height either. Thank you. everything is set up the way it is for a reason. Obvious to me what it wants me to do. So I do that amount of boost. I only have one boost here. All right, Lily, thank you for stopping by. Thank you for all the help and answering my questions and whatnot. Have a good night. I hope to see you next time, as I'm going to dive somewhere here. Okay, so if I do... Okay, that works. That gets me to the crystal. After that, I'm not sure. But also, that's very close. That is close to the end. I don't know what I'm supposed to do after that, but... That is a lot of progress. Messing that part up. There we go. Okay. No, hold back. All right. Too much height. Definitely not. We're screwed here, but okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
Didn't think I would make it. There we go. Okay. Now what the frick am I actually doing here? Like, there's no spikes on that side of that platform for a reason. I just have to figure out what it wants me to do. To get here sometimes. Okay. And that's kind of a tight needle to thread. Doing. No. Okay. You know what? Ignore that platform for right now. Ignore that block. It's relevant. I don't know why it's relevant yet. This part's actually kind of easy now. It's consistent, I will say. All right. Okay. I'm getting better at being able to recover in these sections too. Lost in my thought there and didn't pay attention to exactly where I was, but But yeah, if something goes a little sideways, I can now usually save it. Not really sure at all what I'm doing there, then. Don't think I can recover this one, though. Yeah, no, okay. Yeah, this part is pretty generous in letting you recover. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Pay attention. Sometimes you get too much height there. You're too busy thinking about the next part. don't think I'm making that much progress, so I might call it quits here soon. Can I just do... where's this button? Nope. 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 There we go. It was one of the buttons on my dashboard. That's not what you're supposed to do at all. Okay. Fine. Yeah, I'm not sure. I think I'm gonna call it there. I can practice this a little bit more offline with some different music. See if I can figure it out as well, but yeah, let's wrap things up and see if anyone else is still streaming. Can drop you all off with a raid. Thank you all for hanging out tonight. Feels good to get back to Celeste. Me save and quit. Before I bring it to, okay. Yeah, who's still streaming? Anybody? Web is still streaming. Dang. All right, I guess. Sure, let's go raid Web then. Instead of the other way around. He's close to being done, so yeah, let's go show him some love. I will be streaming again on Sunday. Should be Sunday. Yeah, I don't see why not. I got nothing planned this weekend, so yeah. Probably gonna be some time spinner on Sunday. I'm working on something, potentially, so might need some practice reps in for that. And yeah, hope to see you then. And until then, please stay safe, be kind to each other, and know that you are loved and valid. Peace.